switch the camera on and take another view of that.